say to Chris Jericho in that briefcase is a contract. Good for 1 year for a world title match. Today, he won it in the Money in the Bank ladder match at WrestleMania. If Edge wins this tournament, hey, I'm like a mathematician, he'll have two chances to become world heavyweight champion.
Contract and an insurance policy. And check it out, there. Next Monday, Raw's going to be coming to you live from the QS Center in Omaha, Nebraska.
Nebraska, JR.
Today by Nebraska.
I like Nebraska. The other big ring.
Yes.
At the San Antonio, Texas, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
A standing ovation, ladies and gentlemen, for Shawn Michaels, the Heartbreak Kid. He may well be on his way someday to the WWE Hall of Fame. But what he wants now, more than anything, Kid, is to win this tournament, to determine a number one contender for the world title, to win this Gold Rush tournament.
Look at this. Look at that, the boy. That outfit of Shawn Michaels. He's got so many chains on it, it gets caught. It doesn't matter. He comes right out of it.
He's got such a great spirit.
Nothing holds Shawn Michaels down, does it?
He's going to pass last week. Michaels is missing. What's going to happen here? Who's going to advance to the finals? We'll find out when we come back. Will it be HBK or will it be Edge? We'll know next.
Win this tournament.
That's a question I cannot answer. Few men have taken the physical measure of Kane in his entire career. And Michaels now. And a lot of depends, King, on what's left of these two guys.
Yeah, after this match.
For next Monday night in Omaha.
Headbutt.
Right across the nose, the bridge of the nose. And Michaels knocked off the apron, off the turnbuckle.
Look out now. What's Edge going to do here?
Edge taking a chance. What they call a high risk. Michaels stepped back, got some distance, and buried the kick. And then that knee lift. Found his mark.
Edge should have learned watching that match that Michaels had with Shelton Benjamin last week. Shawn Michaels does some bad things to people coming at him off the top rope.
Edge found himself in no man's land in midair there. Michaels, the veteran, made one simple step back, delivered the kick.
What if they both can now? Nobody advances?
Nobody. You both lose. Kane's in.
Oh, my gosh.
We don't have a winner here.
They're up.
Kane's in. Ooh. Michaels fighting back. Fighting back hard, trying to gain some sort of offensive advantage.
Look out!
Oh, Michaels, flying forward.
But here he comes!
Shawn Michaels with a nip up. Quickly, into the inverted atomic drop. And Michaels' straight right hands are doing the number on Edge as we speak.
Boy, the momentum squarely in the corner of Shawn Michaels. He's begging Edge to get back to his feet. So he can put him down again.
Big time momentum in the favor of Shawn Michaels. Michaels on a stiff slam. Neutralizes Edge. And now Michaels, far corner, going upstairs.
A little high-risk maneuver of his own on the part of HBK.
Oh, my gosh. Edge was halfway across the ring. And Michaels' athleticism and leaping the building.
Can you hear that? Can you hear it, JR? I think everyone in this arena hears the band tuning up.
The corporate lady is about to sing.
Oh, these people are having a great time here tonight. And things are just about to go south. Michaels, Mr. Money in the Bank.
Sweet chin music. Come get it. Edge looking for the electric chair was countered into the victory roll by Shawn Michaels. Michaels upside down, inside out, and Michaels hits snapper off that canvas. There's a cover.
They may do it right there. It's going to be over.
No, it's a near fall. It's a near fall, King. A long two count.
I thought Mr. Money in the Bank had him. I thought Shawn Michaels was history at that point.
Look at Edge's face. His face will tell you exactly how he's feeling. He loses it. His face tells that story.
He's got to stay focused at this point.
He gets bug-eyed. His eyes look like saucers. Michaels in big trouble here now, back in that corner. Edge with those three right-handed shots. And any human being can only take so many of those. Looking for that clothesline on Edge. Got the referees, and now the Impaler DDT.
Man,
the DDT big time version, supersized by Edge, drilling Michaels into the canvas with that DDT. But much to Edge's chagrin, he never gets it. The referee is out.
You don't think Shawn Michaels hit the referee intentionally, do you?
Hell no, I don't. Absolutely not. Certainly gives Edge the opportunity to clear his head and to get that one more burst of adrenaline, that explosion.
Edge just biding his time, waiting for Shawn Michaels to get to his feet, and he's going to cut him in half. Here it goes.
HBK to stop the shoulder edge. There's the cover. That ref cologne ref. There's the cover. Edge is not moving.
No ref.
Michaels has got to revive the referee. He's got to revive the referee.
You, Edge is knocked out. You can just get.
Edge is trying to. He's shuffling. He's moving, but the referee, Mike Keogh, is down.
Shawn Michaels is still hurting too. The side of his head is. Where's Edge going?
Michaels, come on,
there's
got that
replay.
No, damn it. Wait a minute. No.
Oh, look out. He missed him.
Michaels dodged a bullet right there. A big bullet. Michaels, he dodged another one.
Oh, look at this.
Michaels landed on his feet from the back body drop.
Turns up here.
Turns up Phil.
No.
Contender, it'll be a war. We'll find out live next Monday night.